What's up, everybody? We got a good show for y'all today. We going scout the marsh. Good deer hunting in the marsh, but let me tell you, it's dangerous. They got some monster snakes. They got giant alligators up to 13 feet. You don't want to mess with that. You find an alligator nest, you better be on your toes and be ready to run through that marsh, and hopefully you don't sink. Mama Gator might be around. She'll tear you up, so make sure you stay away from the nest. Watch the whole episode today. We got a lot in store for you. Marsh hogs.
Yeah, just killed them. I got two of them.
Yeah, no, you gotta get it.
The other one flipped.
Oh. I don't know, they got four legs.
Oh. We got an oyster.
Hey, you got
look. Yeah, we in Delta Farms.
Talking about
bitching. In the boat. We got to hunt. The real marsh.
Having fun.
All that back there was marsh grass. Before Ida. Now it's a duck pond.
Now we got us a duck pond.
Deer hunting in South Louisiana. this
deer one year, ducks next.
This rubble right here, I had a deer camera in there. God knows where it went, so.
You got rhymes and trees right here?
There's our camp. Thank you, Hurricane Ida.
Look at the big creosote boards right there. How big?
Hey, he's a little bitty.
Oh, I see it. 5-foot alligator.
Yeah. Go little scout. Southeast Louisiana. This was all floating marsh.
Now it appears it's hard ground. It's like 5 feet above sea level now. All that marsh came up right here. It looks like the trees kind of made a homemade levee. Wow. That was all watery marsh. Now it's hard ground.
This hump. That's the old camp. More pig shit. Pig shit up there. Pig shit everywhere. Smell like shit.
Man, look at this trail. Following the ridge, by the tree line. About to bust the ass.
I bet you're bringing in the goons.
God damn it, I knew I should have brought the rifle. See the ears out there?
Yeah, I see them.
I said, get rid of rat shot racket. Brody racks, I forget there's two more rat shot.
Yeah, okay.
So we get off over there in the old spot. Got a fucking black snake. I'm like, oh, forgot the gun in the boat. Scared away the snake. Like, oh, let's bring it with the rat shot. And then we jump some pigs. But we gotta try and walk over there and jump them again. Brody's gotta film. I got the gun now.
Oh.
There's a baby pig right there. You see it?
No.
It's
hard to see.
Yeah.
Find a baby pig.
Yeah.
For some real animal. Oh yeah, I got a decoy. Alright.
How come the pigs can run across?
I don't know, they got four legs.
Oh.
It's not because he's drunk. It's because he's working with the conditions over here that we hunt with. It's fun, huh?
I'm glad I ain't cold.
Yes.
Boot, I knew that.
That's when it's real fun, when it's cold.
Them pigs.
Uh-huh. We gotta let them pigs go. They can run in this shit a lot better than us.
I got wet toes. Don't need marsh mud. That's why I need hip boots.
Baby pig turds. There's a lot of pig sign back here. Put a camera out over there. Where the dead end canal, trying to make it over there. Hopefully, a camera stood there. The trees look actually pretty good right here. So, that tree over there that goes right next to it. That's a good bed in the spot. Uh-huh. Now, they got refrigerator up in that tree out there. You see? See that icebox?
Yeah. bathtub.
Look like some old heroes.
We're about the halfway point. Trying to get to the old deer camera. Set up before Hurricane Ida. How many pigs that was, bro? Five or six pigs we jumped so far. We didn't jump a deer yet, so looks like the pig side. That's what we're gonna call it.
Can't get in the canal.
Yeah, it's cool. The canal's grassed over.
On the outside.
Alright. I'm about to go in. This is where Darren, the video from last year, these trees were upright.
Holy shit. Hey, this shit here saw. Hey, you honest.
So I'm going in there looking for my camera. Brody's gonna stay right here with the GoPro.
Observe.
I'm not losing my GoPro, so.
I found my deer camera. It looks like it's 10 inches from the land now. I set it up about 3.5 feet up. That's it. I'm sure it went on the water. Tasco, $28. They got tracks right by it. It's still taking pictures. Hey, it's full of mud. Luckily, I was able to download the pictures. The memory card I thought was shot, but it's still downloaded. Here's when we set the camera out into the flood, which wasn't a long time frame. I didn't have any pictures of deer, but the flood waters consumed the camera. Probably was 5 foot over the camera. We got the camera. Go to the next spot. I'm about to bring this wheelbarrow on. Things a man to do for a deer. Look at that buck right there. See, when it's windy, it's always to your advantage. Check that out.
Yeah, I just killed the pig. I got two of them. The other one flipped. I might have another one.
Lots of stuff to walk through here. Alright. You almost made it to the
We got an oyster.
Hey, you got your haul?
I got one. Another one flipped.
We'll
I don't know if I'm going
to look for it.
I'm almost out of bullets.
Alright.
Hey, picky. Hmm. I got me a little oyster.
Yeah, I see that.
Lord.
The camp in Delta Farms. Here's most of the trees we get to pick from when you hunt down here in the marsh. You ain't got much of a tree. See how skinny them trees are? So you find a bunch of trees like that and you try and face to where the trees in between you and the deer. Y'all know where we learned these lessons from. Pick them little bitty trees. You might only be able to get up 6-7 feet. And hey, you got to look at the backdrop. You got to see if you're covered behind you and in front of you. Let me tell you, you can't move much, but that's how we hunt down here. If you look close, see all the blue in the clouds through there? You're gonna be skyline. A lot of these deer way out here in the middle of nowhere though, they don't know what a human is, so. But you still gotta be careful on the skyline, especially for movements. Make sure you set up, play on your phone so you don't move too much. Going into these woods, this is about the only woods left after that big hurricane. If you pay attention, these deer love to travel the edge where these trees, or itty bitty crap trees, meets the marsh. Of course, alligators, you could tell when you see them big paws and them claws, you know that's an alligator trail, that's not a deer trail. So make sure you pay attention when you're scouting these marshes down south. Look at that. You can't see the tracks. It's just thick, full of marsh grass. See the trail? You just follow this edge. See where the trees? Where the trees meet the marsh right here? Pay attention to that. Most of the time, the animals will travel right here, right on that line. Sometimes they're inside the woods, especially if it has a big rack. They like to hide them big bucks. Make sure y'all pay attention.
They're on his boat. Jump.
I'm scared.
Come on, man. I got you on camera. I'll put it on YouTube. Say something cool when you jump. Oh. Come on. Y'all got to say something when y'all jump. Banzai or something. Karate Kid.
You guys know how to clean a hog?
The hell you doing with that? Put that in the pit hole?
Yeah, I'm gonna take the guts out of it and put it on a pit like this. The head on it.
You gotta wash the intestines out and make sausage.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching, everybody. Make sure you click on this link right here. We got another solid video. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and that bell. We got a lot of videos coming your way. Lots of deer hunts to be made, fishing, and scouting. Thank y'all.